नमस्कार मित्रांनो अँड हॅलो फ्रेंड्स. टुडे आय वॉन्ट टू डिस कंटिन्यू माय जर्नी ऑफ नॉस्टॅल्जिया अँड रेमिनिसिंग ऑन ऑल द इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग्स दॅट आय हॅव बीन थ्रू द लास्ट 20-25 इयर्स ऑफ माय प्रॅक्टिस. लॉट ऑफ पेशंट्स वी ऑपरेट मोर दॅन 600-700 सर्जरीज अ इयर. बट देर आर सम इंडिव्हिज्युअल्स दॅट स्टिक ऑन इन अवर मेमरी. और ये क्यों होता है, ये कैसे होता है, ये जो ह्यूमन एक ह्यूमन टच जो हो जाता है वो किस तरह से होता है ये मैं नहीं जानता हूँ. एक्चुअली इट इज समथिंग विच इज एथीरियल विच इज बियॉन्ड अंडरस्टैंडिंग. और ऐसे ही एक लड़का था जो मेरे क्लिनिक में आया था. नाउ फॉर अ बॉय ऑफ 28 ईयर्स ओल्ड मैरिड सिंस अबाउट 1.5 ईयर्स, it was very difficult for me to know why he had come to a cancer surgeon. So he came to me and said, "Hey, sir, I have bleeding from my rectum, and this is something that people around me keep on telling me that I have piles, but my uncle had similar symptoms, and that is why I want to get myself checked." So this was interesting. I mean, normally a lot of patients first do not treat this symptom. They do not go to a doctor. Agar bleeding ho raha hai, toh phir then they think that this must be because of some spicy food that I had taken, or it must have been due to some excessive alcohol that the party that I attended last night, and they just don't relate it to any kind of major disease. So the first few days or even months are spent in just home treatments, ghar ke kuch ilaaj, dadi ke nuske, and this goes on. Then the next step is that for any person with bleeding, when he goes to a doctor or normally a busy family physician, then the normal tendency is to think of it as pines. Anything that happens, pain in the rectum, bleeding from the rectum, ये सब को हम एक ब्रॉड पाइल्स के लेबल में हम लोग डिसमिस कर देते हैं. तो मुझे ताज्जुब हुआ कि ये लड़का इतना अवेयर है. और इसीलिए द नेक्स्ट थिंग दैट आई आस्क्ड हिम इज व्हाट डिड योर अंकल हैव. सो उसने कहा कि मेरे अंकल को बड़े आंतड़ी का यानी कोलॉन का कैंसर था, एंड ही गॉट डिटेक्टेड लेट because a lot of time was wasted because he was just taking some kind of alternative medicine, homeopathy or ayurvedic or whatever it is, for piles. Nobody had bothered to do a proper examination on him, and that is why it was missed out, and he was diagnosed at a very advanced stage and we lost him. And that really had made an impression on his mind, because apparently he was close to his uncle. He was a young boy then, and he just wanted to make sure that he doesn't suffer from the same fate, which is very important because colon cancer does tend to run in families. And it was good that this boy had picked up, and that is why I was really impressed by his what should you say, he sense of awareness, self-awareness, paying attention to your body. We don't do that. We may be very conscious of how we look. Kya mere baal theek hai? Kya main gora dikhta hu? Kala dikhta hu? Mere shirt theek hai? But we don't pay attention ki mera shareer mujhe kya signs de raha hai. Whether my body is talking to me and whether I'm listening to it, do I pay attention to it? And lot of these signs are very, very subtle. बहुत subtle signs होते हैं. जैसे bleeding हुआ, कभी एक बार हुआ, तो फिर नहीं हुआ, फिर वापस हुआ. किसी को मुंह में थोड़े छोटे छाले आ जाते हैं.